Talk a little bit about ginger sodas. So if you have my book, Bringing Back Bacteria, you might be making my ginger soda. So if so, I do have a few tips for you today. So it's very important that as we go into new seasons, that we start a brand new ginger bug. Reason being is our goal is to make soda and not vinegar. So the longer we continue to ferment this over time, all you're gonna get eventually is vinegar. And large amounts of vinegar is not good for your microbiome. There's a lot of studies out there that have already proven that. Please feel free to go dig into those. So I like to stick to, how do you know when to change it? So I change when the seasons change. Now where I'm at, it's still pretty hot, but I know that most people have a season change in August. So between August and September is a really good time to just go ahead and start a brand new bug. So I'll make like my last soda. I made a hibiscus ginger soda. Again, what makes lots and lots of bottles. But you know, whenever you make it, just go ahead, throw away that old ginger bug and start a new one. Guys, it takes like 2 weeks to start this bug, and then after that, you have soda every week. So I just wanted to remind you that you need to start a new soda. So go ahead, if you are making ginger soda, go ahead and start a new bug. It's about time.